feet together. Arching back. And then drop the hands into mountain pose. Okay? So this is more and more we hear of students having to go to guidance or for a number of different services because they're feeling a lot of negative stress or distress. So these types of activities on a daily basis can be tremendous for that. All right, here we go.
Fold the index and the middle finger in. And you're going to bring the fourth finger and the thumb to close and block both nostrils. Watch. Take a breath in. Hold and close both nostrils and drop the chin. Hold and block both nostrils. Exhale through the right. And now let's extend the left leg up to the ceiling. Strong straight legs.
Can't do
that. The wrong one. That's the right leg.
Lift the chin to the chest. Try to bring the forehead all the way up to the chin.
Close enough.
Flex both feet.
You can close your eyes. You can focus on a spot on the ceiling and just let everything go. Be as comfortable as you can for the 2 minutes that we have left. Okay, we need to be respectful of everybody else.